somebody in Egypt right now or somebody in Syria, if you took a Christian and you set them in an atmosphere like this, and you gave them an opportunity to worship God without having to fear for their lives, how would they respond to an opportunity like that? And there's no way I know how to explain the way I see it in my head. It's like, I see it like a little kid that drinks a 5-hour energy, and that shock of that goes through them. I think, wow, how excited would it be for Muhammad to walk in here? How excited would it be so that he gets to worship God without having to fear for his life? So I don't want you guys to take that for granted tonight. I want you guys to mirror, not just so you can have an excited praise, but mirror the kind of heartfelt worship that somebody like that would have, because that's the kind of worship and praise that God deserves. A praise that isn't hindered by what we think is normal and the way we've always done it, but a praise that is with all our hearts, with everything that we have, crying out. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. I think if he was here right now, Muhammad was here right now, he'd be right now shouting for joy. I think right now he would just be singing out. He'd be saying, Jesus! In his own language, he'd be saying, Jesus! Thank you, I can sing. There's a song that says, the winds and the waves still know his voice that ruled them while he dwelt below. At the very sound of his voice, at the rebuke, the waves just stopped. And the winds were still. At the very sound of his command, the stars stayed right where he said to put them. The waves, they never went up further than God said to go. When the burning bush said, I am the great I am, the mountain that it was inside shuddered. When Jesus cried out, it is finished, demons flee. Remember that voice. We want to remember that voice that calls us friends, that calls us out into victory, God. The voice that says that I am the very existence of existence, God. The voice that said, let there be light. That breathed life into us, God. That is the great I am. What kind of voice that even the winds and the waves still remember the sound of his voice.
Thank you. Lord.